Hey, Calvary Marietta family, just a couple updates for this weekend. We found out that there's 60% rain both Saturday and Sunday, and so we're going to move inside. And so both our 7 p.m. Saturday night service and our 9 a.m. Sunday morning service, we're going to move inside. And as we were kind of thinking that through and how to do that, basically what we're going to do, we wanted everyone, we know there's different comfort levels, and so we're going to have the far left-hand side inside the sanctuary there, basically for those most comfortable wearing masks, that'll be the area there. Everyone else in the sanctuary is going to be mask optional, but we're also going to be skipping every row and then also having little placards there to be able to distance in between your families. But we're also going to stream it to our outdoor screens in the courtyard where we've been meeting. And with that, that's going to be under the covered area there. And we're also, don't tell all the people meeting inside, but we'll have some heaters set up and also some hot coffee for you there. And so we'll have that outside. Also, if you have children elementary age, you can just drop them off in the gymnasium. So they're going to move inside the gymnasium there. And so they won't be meeting inside with us. You can just take them directly to the gym and pick them up there afterwards. Of course, we're also going to have and continue our online services for everyone enjoying those online. And so this weekend, me and my pet llama hope that you will join us at one of those services, and we're looking forward to it. God bless you, and look forward to seeing you.